publishing a SARC using the electronic SARC template. Before posting the electronic SARC template for public view, you may want to review the SARC one last time. By selecting the View button located in the Actions column on the Dashboard main webpage, you can download a PDF of your SARC. After selecting the View button, then select the Download English PDF of SARC for this school function. By selecting this function and completing its prompts, you can download a PDF of your SARC. This feature will only download a PDF in English, regardless of which language you are viewing your SARC in. When selecting the View button, there is also a Google Translate function available to view your SARC in over 100 languages. Once the SARC has been completed, reviewed, approved, and ready for public view, select the Post button located in the Actions column on the Dashboard main webpage. The Post button is only available when 100% of the electronic SARC template has been completed, and the SARC progress is 100% complete for that school. When selecting the Post button, you will be prompted with, "Are you sure you want to make the SARC public?" Select the OK button. If successfully posted, the SARC will immediately be viewable and accessible to the public. To view the newly published SARC from the dashboard, select the View button.